Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Ivan Fedorovich Drach was born on the 17th of October 1936 and died on the 19th of June 2018. He was a Ukrainian poet, screenwriter, literary critic, politician, and political activist. Drach played an important role in the founding of RUK, the People's Movement of Ukraine, and led the organization from 1989 to 1992. After finishing secondary school, Ivan Drach did military service, after which from 1959–1963 he studied at the Language and Literature Faculty of Kyiv University. At this time Drach visited popular in Kyiv the Club Tvorchoye Molody, Club for Creative Young People CCY. Drach took part in literary evenings where innovative poems were read. The creative way started in the period of Khrushchev thaw. He made his debut in 1961, when his poem Tragedy Knife in the Sun was published in the Kyiv literary newspaper. Ivan Drach worked in the newspapers Literary Ukraine and Fatherland, as well as in the film studio O.P. Dovtsenko. After the start of perestroika resumed contacts in dissident circles. Together with Vyacheslav Konovalov, Mikhailo Hurin and a number of other Ukrainian activists Ivan Drach created in 1989, the People's Movement of Ukraine, first official Ukrainian pro-reform organization. Ivan Drach was the first chairman of RUK, September 8, 1989 to February 28, 1992. From February 28 to December 4, 1992, he was co-chairman of the NRU with Vyacheslav Konovalov and Mikhailo Hurin. In the spring of 1990, Ivan Drach was elected to the Verkhovna Rada from Artemivsk 259 constituency. For it voted 66.38% of voters. After retiring from his high office in the NRU in late 1992, Ivan Drach finally retired from politics in 1994. Drach has prompted the use of the Ukrainian language in Ukraine and whilst serving as the Ukraine's Minister of Communication proposed wide-ranging measures including setting quotas for Ukrainian language broadcasts and tax breaks for Ukrainian publishing. At the last 29 March 1998 elections to the Verkhovna Rada member Ivan Drach NRU ran for parliament from Ternopi 167, constituency and voting results, 21.04% of the vote, the second time he was elected to parliament. In the parliamentary elections of March 2002, Ivan Drach appeared in the Our Ukraine party at number 31. Thus, the third time he became a deputy. After a long dispute with the party leadership NRU, Ivan Drach in March 2005 left the party and joined the Ukrainian People's Party Yuri Kostenko. In the parliamentary elections of March 26, 2006, he was number 14 on the electoral list Ukrainian National Bloc of Kostenko and the Ivy. But the unit lost the election, and Ivan Drach in parliament has not passed. From August 1992 to May 19, 2000, Ivan Drach was the head of the Ukrainian World Coordinating Council. Drach's other positions have included the chairmanship of the Ukrainian Intelligentsia Congress and heading the Writers' Union. In 2006 Drach was awarded the title Hero of Ukraine. Ivan Drach died in Fofania Hospital, Kyiv after a serious illness. He died at 81 years old.